How beautiful! Birds flying in a V? You might have seen birds flying or ducks swimming in a V and you'd have thought, how beautiful. But have you ever imagined why they do so? Migratory birds tend to fly in a V, J, inverted V and inverted J formation, which is called skein formation. In 2001, Henry Weimerskirch found that birds at the back of the V had slower heart rates and flapped less often. This study confirmed that birds benefit from flying in a V, but it did not answer how they do so. According to Stephen Portugal's research, the birds fly around a meter behind and a meter off to the side of the bird in front. When the bird in front flaps its wings, it pushes the air down and so creates a pressure difference. The air below the wings is of higher pressure than the air above the wings. And like you know, naturally, air will move from a region of higher pressure to a region of lower pressure. And the bird piggybacks along with the air. This is how all birds fly. Now, when the birds are moving in a V, a vortex of air is created which is pushed down, resulting in a downwash. Hence, the air at the back is pushed up, leading to an upwash, which in fact increases this pressure difference, and hence the birds behind the V are able to piggyback on this and fly more easily than otherwise. And this, in effect, increases as you go down the V. The V formation is also used by military troops. It helps individual members to clearly see what is ahead of them. It is commonly used by armored cavalry because of large, overlapping fields of fire that each tank gets, and by combat aircrafts that reduce fuel consumption by surfing with the upwash created by the aircraft ahead. Thus, any bird situated in another bird's upwash has to spend a lot lesser energy to keep itself afloat. Thus, it is just not beautiful that birds are flying in a V, but it's also convenient for them. And in fact, a lot of birds switch positions so that they're able to migrate over long distances and still conserve energy. To understand and learn concepts this way, all mapped to your syllabus, download Byju's The Learning App.